In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Microsoft Ultimate Word Games not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to repair the game. To do this, we go to search and type Ultimate Word. Then right click on it and open App Settings. After doing this, scroll down and click Repair. After the repair process is finished, you can open the game and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, try to reset. This was the first solution. If your problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to solve the problem with PowerShell codes. This solution was shared by a Microsoft employee on the Microsoft forum, and it worked for many people. I hope it will work for you too. First, we need to uninstall Ultimate Word. To do this, we come to the search section and type Ultimate Word. Then we right click and click Uninstall. We have uninstalled Ultimate Word. We go to the search again and run PowerShell as admin. There are three codes we need to write to PowerShell. You can find these codes in the description of the video or in the comments. We paste the first code and press Enter. Then we paste the second code and press Enter again. Now, we need to restart our computer. It is important to do this because if you don't restart our computer, the third code will not work properly. After restarting our computer, we open PowerShell again as admin. Then we paste the third code and press Enter. Here, you probably won't get the same errors as I did. In my case, since the files we downloaded are already there, it doesn't download them again and shows an error message like this. As I said, this will probably not happen for you. We are done with PowerShell. Now we can close it. We open the Microsoft Store to download Ultimate Word again. After opening the Microsoft Store, we type Ultimate Word in the search bar. After doing this, we install Ultimate Word. We have installed Ultimate Word. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.